So a while back, I did a video on how we see our own faults in other people. And I remember during my time of learning that lesson, God struck me with a dichotomy, which is a two-sided thing. And I realized that the opposite is also a situation. Yes, we do see our faults in other people, but we often judge people for sins that we don't struggle with. Let me give you a couple of examples. Yes, it's possible that someone who hates homosexuals may have homosexual tendencies, and that's why they're so angry against a homosexual. But the same thing happens when someone who doesn't struggle with sexual sin at all sees someone who is promiscuous and judges them. Why do they struggle with that? That doesn't make any sense. It's not that hard of a sin to avoid. Or someone who overeats, or someone who's addicted to drugs, or someone who's a gossip. Why is it so hard for them to stay pure in that area of their life? Well, it's because they're not like you. We always assume that everyone is like ourselves. And so when we see someone struggle with something that we don't, we assume that that just means they're weak. Well, they may be weak in that area, but that does not mean they are more weak in general than you are. Now, they could be, that does happen, but more than likely, you're judging them because it's something you don't struggle with. And we, as human beings, like to make our own little sin lists, lists of things that we think are sins. We have, we rank them by seriousness. And what we do is we like to put the ones we don't struggle with at the top of the list because it makes us look better. But the ones we do struggle with, well, they're less important. We put them at the bottom of the list. And not everyone's like that. Some people are their own worst enemy and they judge themselves more harshly by the things that they do wrong. But we're not talking about them right now. We're talking about most people. And I want to encourage you today, if you're looking down on other people, first of all, look and make sure that you're not doing the same thing, like James says. But also, make sure that you're not judging them because they struggle with something you don't struggle with. Everyone is unique. Paul said, everyone has their own gift. Some have this gift, some have a different gift. You know, Paul didn't struggle with sexual sin. In fact, he didn't struggle with sex at all. It wasn't an issue for him. And he said, I wish everyone was like me, but everyone's got their own gift. So don't judge people for not having the same gift you do. Don't let them judge you for the same reason. And that's it for today. Thanks, guys. We'll see you next time.